Mr. Speaker, today I have with me on the House floor my close personal friend, William Huffman, a fourth grader at Christ the King in Lexington, a successful e-commerce businessman, an excellent horse racing handicapper and golfer. He has a dog named Teddy and another dog named Luke. And as of this weekend, he's the proud owner of a turtle named Lime. Mr. Speaker, he is joined in the gallery by his parents, Stephen and Kim Huffman from Lexington. Please make the Huffmans feel welcome.